I am a systems biologist. I collaborate with physicians and physicists and engineers and mathematicians, computer scientists and biologists to understand how complex systems like cells and organisms work. The goal of systems biology is to predict biology so we can develop new medicines and build new biological tools. And the potential impact on society is multifaceted and enormous. As a scientist and a teacher and a parent, I know that in this new world, it's not going to be enough for scientists to be isolated geniuses working alone in the lab. We're going to need to be able to work in teams inside and outside of academia. And we need to be able to work with everyone in our communities so that when we say we're working to make the world a better place, we can ask and answer hard questions like better how and better for who. That's why my colleagues and I have started the Scientific Citizenship Initiative. Our goal is to make science more socially responsive and responsible, to bridge the gap between science and society. Socially responsive means ensuring that all stakeholders, especially people from historically underrepresented groups, are at the table at the start. That way, together, we can identify the right questions and the right solutions in an ongoing process where we might not always get everything right straight away. Socially responsible means understanding the social context of our work and the way we work, how it impacts our families, our workplace, our neighborhoods, our cities, and the world. Our initiative is focused on how to train scientists at all different career stages for public work. And we want to learn by doing. We want to move out of the classroom and into the real world and work on real projects. We're building programs, learning from experts in education, business, policy, and science, and most importantly, from people who are actually doing public work. Scientists who work in public education, learning from students and teachers how to bring science and the scientific method to more people. Scientists who work with our government to understand the issues that they're grappling with in the law and how to bring science into that process to inform the best possible policies for the largest number of people. This is the future of science education. Our students will come from all over the nation and all over the world, and they will learn the technical knowledge of science. And they will also learn the skills and perspectives and relationships that they need to go truly make the world a better place.